Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you how to crochet a perfect heart shape. I want to make a smaller heart, so I am using thinner yarn and smaller crochet hook. So let's get started. First of all, I am going to make 6 DC magic ring. In the next round, let's increase each stitch around. That means you get 12 stitches in total. Now we finished the second round. Let's make stitch marker and move to the next round. For the third round, first I am gonna increase the stitch in same stitch. In the next stitch I make 1 SC and repeat the same till the end and you get 18 stitches in total. We finished the round 3 and moved to the next round. For the next round, first increase the stitch and make 2 SC, and repeat the stitch and you get 24 stitches in total. Make sure you get 24 stitches in total. Now we finish the stitch and remove the stitch marker, and go to next round. For 5th and 6th round, do 1 SC in each stitch, then you will get 24 stitches in total. I am gonna make it little faster. Now we finished the 5-6 rounds and make stitch marker for the next round. For the 7th round, I am going to make 1 SC in each stitch and you get 24 stitches in total. We gonna fasten off the first piece and make another one. Cut the tail and leave the yarn for sew it later. I already made the two pieces, so now we are going to join the two pieces with the stitch marker and do 1 SC in each stitch in this round. Now we get 48 stitches in total. Do 1 SC stitch. Now we gonna finish this round and we get 48 stitches in total. We finished the 8th round and for 9th and 10th round SC in each stitch around and you get 48 stitches in total. I am gonna quick finish the 9th and 10th round, and we will see you in 11th round. So we finished the 10th round, and for the 11th round we gonna decrease the first stitch and make 2 SC stitch and repeat this. We finished the 11th round and remove the stitch marker to move next round. For the 12th round SC in each stitch and repeat again. For the 13th round, we are going to decrease the first stitch and next SC in the next 3 stitches. Do this as repeat till last round. We finished the 13th round and moved to next round. For the 14th round, again do SC in each stitch and you get 32 stitches in total. Let's make a stitch marker and move to the next round. We are going to fill the stuffing with fiber fill cotton and move to the next round. For the next round, decrease each 2 stitches, and you get 8 stitches in total. We finishes the stitches and fasten off the stitch. Cut the yarn leaving a long tail for closing the piece. Weave the threaded needle through the each stitch of all remaining stitches and pull tightly to close. So we are going to sewing the remaining stitches. And that's it, we finished the heart shape. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, please comment below. And we will see you next video.
Bye!